What's up, everybody? It's our Win It Minute for the day. Wherever you are, I hope they make an awesome day. Because by the obstacles in front of you, every day is an opportunity for you to win the day. Can I ask you a question? Do you think that people win because they're happy? Or people are happy when they win? This is a question that I saw in an interview with Super Bowl winning coach and national champion Jimmy Johnson. And he said that the most important thing for him was to have a positive, happy mental aspect and mindset going into coaching because he was more confident. He was a much better coach, better equipped to deal with perseverance and obstacles when he was in a positive, happy mindset. So much so that he said, even though he was winning national championships or winning Super Bowls, if he wasn't happy, he would leave that job because he felt him being happy and being in the right situation was the most important thing. And he could be a much better teacher and coach with a happy mindset. So you gotta realize that having a positive mental attitude is the most important thing to win your day.